Yeah, so we're down to nine left in Trinity Baseball. It's coming up. It's getting ready to rip here in a few minutes. Hop in with us. We got a filler where you can win spots into the break. Somewhere around here. There it is. Here's a link to this filler, and this is filler B. So, and we're going to do filler A right now. Oh man, GW. Keep it going. Keep it going. Get that headband out. Oh, we need a friendly collectibles headband so badly. Need some of these accessories. The water bottle. Gotta have the water bottle. In the headband, maybe a wristband. You know. All right, here we go. So shuffle seven times. Lucky number seven, on your mark. Get set. Go. Oh, you guys are really running faster today. Everybody's booking. Five seconds left in the race. Stephen K, you're doing pretty good here up front. 3-2-1. Stephen K. Nice going, man. Hey, that's worth two letter spots in there. You got a big discount on your letter spots in that filler. Yeah, so you got that thing, man. That's two spots for you for like 10 bucks. Not bad, not bad. What's up, Wheels? Wheels is around here. Watch out. Pop Century, you're in, Wheels. Watch out. I think that filler is probably ready, too. Pop Century is at one left in that filler. Okay. This is a six-person race, and the winner is going to get a huge retail savings here. Three spots are on the line, up for grabs, one left. Big savings on the line. good luck in this thing. Can't wait to see what happens. We got this Star Wars filler getting ready to go down. Lewis just got in the filler. We're at two left in that break. So Lewis is ready for the big action around here. Good luck, everyone, in this box break coming up of Leaf Trinity We're going to be ripping this thing up, and somebody's going to hit something nice in this thing. Ho! Okay, we're down to 11 left in the break. Man, the filler has just sold out. We got a couple filler races going where you can win spots and get into these breaks for much cheaper than what the original spot price is. If you're able to win one of these fillers, you can get some big savings. We'll see who is going to win this one for Trinity right now. Is it Trinity or Pop Century? You know what? I think it's Pop Century that's sold out. Filler for Pop Century is sold out. All right, that's what we're doing.